We have this one guy that just reports weird, like, hours where it's like, just goes to the end of the forest and tries to find a tree frost. It's a real drug. Really, like, you scar your skin with fire, and you take the moisture off the frog's skin and put it in the wood, and you just throw it out. It's a weird thing. One guy that always does it before.
I watch that. That's so cool.
Kind of like Bear Grylls,
though. Like, because we have a whole CC engine.